feedback functional digestive system. So to ensure this, you have to make sure you balance the microbiome, make sure there's any pathogenic overgrowths, any yeast overgrowths, or any intestinal overgrowths in this nutrition.